"That's the worst of girls," said Edmund to Peter and the dwarf. "They never carry a map in their heads." "That's because our heads have something inside them," said Lucy.